salmon couldn't make it through. So to fix that problem, the Canadian...
Bless you. Is that a cop?
The cop.
Oh, sorry. Bless you.
That's
right. Now, the Canadian-American governments got together and they installed, if you look at the left-hand side, these big concrete structures in the water in the 1940s. And what they do is slow down the water from about 30 miles an hour to roughly 5 miles an hour. And so the salmon use those as like a bypass to the rapids. Now, the rapids, as you see right ahead of you, all the crazy water, that is the area on the Fraser River that is called Hell's Gate. It's the deepest and narrowest part of the Fraser River. It's about 110 feet wide and roughly 160 feet deep today. And the term Hell's Gate was coined by a man named Simon Fraser back in 1808 when he portaged through here to find a new fur trade route. And when he got to his campsite, he wrote